Let's see the rule. Past perfect continuous is had plus been plus verb. We use past perfect continuous to say that something had been happening for a period of time before something else happened. For example,
yesterday I got up and looked out of the window. The sun was shining. It was not raining when I looked out of the window, but the ground was very wet. It had been raining before.
Summary. Affirmative. Negative. Interrogative. Now give your examples in the comments.